kick the True Sons out of their castle, just as President Else put it. But more important than that, we need to get back his briefcase, which has to be somewhere in that building. The case has an RFID tag that Isaac should be able to detect when you get close to it. Ellis says that briefcase is the key to retrieving samples of a medication that's supposed to cure viral infections. So we'd never have to worry about something like green poison ever again. That's a pretty big deal.
Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
Taking the capital will deal a huge
The
priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter, but you'll be on your own once you're inside.
The smoke screen will cover you most of the way, but move fast! Watch out for mortars and that fucking autocannon!
I'm seeing mortars on the roof. We've got a lot of hostiles ahead. But it looks like the smoke's working. The autocannon seems to be firing blind.
Assistance needed.
push forward.
More hostiles headed to you.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
System disrupted. Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
quick!
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Back to the division!
You want to keep this down? Take them out!
We have a friendly gap!
Done.
I have you. All healed up.
Cover it!
When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Copy that. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach.
Radar trailers.
Knock them the fuck out and let's get this shit done. Knock out the other one.
Another launch.
Damn it!
thought I got that eight. Cover me! Guess I'm solo.
I need a new place for this!
Get the trailer down.
Who did we lose?
Further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you.
Safe.
Damn!
Reloading!
The case is secure. Tucson's lost their stronghold, and General Ridgway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. Then come on home. Let's celebrate.
Incoming backup request.
Agent, I got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Who the hell is attacking us?
Their markings match a government security contractor called Black Tusk.
That's fucking ominous. Where's Ellis?
Missing. No sound of a struggle.
We need to get to the cure.
I'll mark the location. Don't be reckless.
Agent, get there when you can. I'll be standing by at the site.